Ancient Egyptians kept baboons as pets. However, they didn't appear to take very good care of them. Research finds that mummified remains of the animals often showed signs of defensive arm fractures, other broken bones, malnutrition, and deformities associated with living in cages.